What's up guys, how's it going man? This is the first day of Far Cry Primal. I have been watching this game for quite a while actually, and I was really excited to the game released. So I bought it yesterday I think, yeah. And it has been downloading all night long, and I woke up 5 o'clock night time, and I just... No, 6 o'clock, right. It was released 5 o'clock night time, and I woke up 6, and I was like, okay, you know what, I have to play this before I go to school. I just have to try it out. So my roommate was still sleeping, and I recorded that I played like 30 minutes I think. So let me know in the comments if you would like to see the first part of the game. So I have been playing this game for like 2 hours I think, so. And you have to do a mission for that guy out there who's in that direction when you find him, and then he moved to your village. So, and he will teach you how to tame the wolf, so you can tame the wolf. I can just show the wolf right here. Maybe I have to go kill that one. I love just watching the animation, the wolf just killing them. Looks great. Turn off the sounds on my laptop that you can see. Oh fuck, I didn't watch it. Shit, okay. Give me a second, I just have to find another one. You guys have to see it. It looks beautiful. And some of the small dogs or something, they attacked me. And then I tamed the wolf, and they're just like, they're running over to me, and like, they wanted to attack me, but they turn around like, whee! So they don't attack me while I have the wolf on me. Come on. Okay, that didn't look good. I'll just heal it real quick so you guys can... Hello! Attack that one! Come on, it had to... Yeah, that animation, that looks cool, man. I love it. Can you go away? I can skin the animal. So... I'll just play some missions for you guys so you can see how the game works. The game looks really awesome, and I love it. As I said, I have been waiting for this game to release, so I'm happy it released so I can play it. It's really fun, and I woke up 6 o'clock this morning because I wanted to play it. It was released 5 o'clock this morning, and I woke up at 6, I had to play it before I went to school, so... I'm a freaking nerd! Indeed I am. Can't keep up, you guys. Okay, screw it. We don't have to kill it. So, I unlocked the owl as well. It's pretty awesome. So I just have to unlock these bombs. I think I can... Okay, I haven't learned to attack with the owl yet. So... I'm just press sit. Oh, I should probably change so you guys can read what it says instead of Danish. Okay, wolf, stay away from the mammoths. Once I was... I sent the wolf after to kill a deer. I needed some deer to build a hut for that woman. I can show the start of the game. And then the deer ran to some mammoths, and they totally attacked my little wolf, and he died. But you can revive him somehow. You just cuddle and give him some meat, and you will revive him. So that's good. That's nice. Go attack. Oh, I got 5 arrows. I love the whole of the stairs, man. It's cool. Okay. We have to find some missions. We should name the wolf, shouldn't we? Shouldn't we? Yeah. Oh, you're taking a piss. Nice. Nice. Okay. What should we name you? Hello. What should we name you? Can I cuddle with you? Okay, I can heal you. Yeah, we should probably do that before going into a mission. There we go. What should you name? Okay, you look like a Boris, don't you? You like that, huh? Huh? Okay, guys, leave a comment what you think the wolf should. The name of the wolf. And that name who get the most comments, you will be named by that. Look at that creature. It's awesome. Looks great. Oh, you can't go in there, can you? Oh, you can. Oh, don't attack the village. We'll just go ask for a mission up here. Hello, lady. I want a mission.
Manu tushisnar. Yasalwa winja waicha sudaha sawaida.
Okay. I'll just keep quiet when they are having a conversation so you guys can hear what they're saying. Could you give me a mission? Okay, I can. Oh, I can travel to this. Just fast travel up there. And this way. There is my wolf. So we have to help these guys kill an animal. I don't want to know what animal it is. But if it's something big, I don't want to use the wolf. Because he's not that good, actually. He got a lot of hit damage, but his health is bad. The mammoth only hit him like once or twice and he died. So we'll avoid getting him into a battle. With a big animal, at least. Oh. Hello! Oh, that's a little titty out there.
Daji dajrim wan mas, tu chuan masi mamsa hadarsh. Mamsa pa, chuan mi brashtar waikarsh. Takar, pracham, uhai guar guana.
Sorry, I wasn't listening.
Waida shau sashwal manarsh hasangwarsh.
Oh. And free the prisoner. Okay, I could have put... Is he taking a piss again? Wow. Population 23. Well, that's good. So, what am I supposed to do now? What am I supposed to do? Going back for the lady. See if she can tell me what to do. Oh, I know what. I know what. These guys. Yeah, okay. Oh, something over here. Okay, that's a deer. or something, I think. Oh, there you are. You will go take that one, Wolf. And I'll take that one. Nice, teamwork. Okay. Want me to kill a few more? Oh, I can hear someone down here. Oh, that's a friend here. Are you running by yourself? Hello? Why are you shooting at the tree? Oh, you're hunting? Okay. I can help you out, bro. What do you want? A deer or... Oh, you want that one?
Hi, Guard. Damnash Markham.
Oh! No, don't fuck around with the mammoths. Don't fuck around with the mammoths. Come on, dog. We do not want a piece of that. Run. Bye. Now you run away. No, wrong button. Holy shit. I come rescue you. One over here. Boom. Nice, good job. Good dog. Oh, come on. Is that a bear? 25 population in my village. I'm growing. Oh, no. We don't want to fuck with that bear. Or do we? Oh shit. Nice. Woo. Oh, someone wanna fight. It's a good dog, I have to heal you. Come on. There we go. Did he just fucking kill my... Oh, wow. Revive you once again. Is that a freaking burst or something? Place discovered. Okay, we want. Oh, that would be great. So I don't have to use all my red leaves every time he dies. You take one of these arrows. I didn't need that blue hand over here. Where are you? You find that blue hand stone thingy. Oh, it's up here. Nice. Thank you. One 100 of these stones. That's insane. And look at the map. The map is actually pretty huge. And I haven't discovered it all yet. And I completed like 6% of the game. That's pretty insane. I love. I'm excited to try it. Those double arrow bows. That's something you have to do, craft. Where you do that? You have to. Have to find these rare three to create those, and all of this. These three are very rare to find. I don't know. Oh, you have to upgrade a building. What is that? That's a. Okay, what the. Okay, I can. Okay. So I can upgrade these. I want to upgrade these, so. So I can carry a lot of arrows. Oh, no. Okay, I can turn it off. Nice. Okay, are the wolves attacking? Is it the wolf? What? Oh, oops. Okay, he's dead. Oh, no. Don't attack my friend. Oh, no, don't bear. What the fuck? No, don't eat the freaking wolf. Nice. I can throw that arrow at him. Got your back, bro. Don't you worry. There we go. Good boy. Yeah, that wasn't your fault. He came out of nowhere. Good boy. So, I think that's it for this episode. Please subscribe, leave a like, and I'll see you in my next video. Thanks for watching.